The world!
And my sins be tried, so that you can have forgiveness.
Then you're not
going to talk to me. There is nothing that you won't do. Hey, give it to me. Hey, get the victory. Anybody want it all? I said, does anybody want it all?
Someone should have signed me now, to be honest. Like, I'm ready.
Yeah, you should.
We're doing a production.
Are you a movement?
the gospel movement. Yes.
What's it called?
It's called Transcend.
Put your name in
so you can, so we can make you there without taking it, and you can see your family and friends.
I live close to Sheffield.
Okay, so short Amazon.
That's it, come on, brother.
So, how come you're in London?
Visiting.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, wow.
Amen. Amen.
Come on, keep singing. Sing.
And who's Tasha?
Mine. Could you put it in my bag, please? Yeah. And then could you put my water in my bag, please?
The links.
Did I leave it? Oh, I packed it.
Oh.
I don't know why I'm screaming for water.
Are you recording?
Mm-hmm.
Maggie. Maggie Blue, I love her so much.
And don't call me a child of God.
What do you mean?
I'm a child of God, don't call me.
I was telling lies.
We'll just forward it.
They're in the United States.
Well, they're from the States. Yeah.
Yeah.
December 10th.
We will, in Jesus' name.
When are you coming?
Whenever God will permit it. Yeah, we'll just be praying about, because we started last year and we've already grown so rapidly already. Started in Manchester. About how many people turned out?
Yeah.
You just come here and then find jobs, but then you get together, or?
We're university students. So
where do y'all go?
Different places.
Manchester.
Birmingham. Yeah.
Birmingham, Hertfordshire. Yeah.
Can y'all say that? Where do y'all go?
Where do y'all go? Where do y'all go? Yes!
Yeah. People say about our kids, we have 6 kids.
Amen.
This is our 28th anniversary.
Oh! Praise God. Praise God.
But it doesn't seem like 28 years. We're always high-fiving in our family. We don't think about it. We don't think about it, but then the friends of our kids will say, you guys high-five all the time.
Yeah.
Your family high-fives all the time.
Yeah. It's pretty cool.
Now we're family. Now we're part of the family.
I was joking today. I said earlier, we just get up in the morning and we're lost. Not lost in the spiritual sense.
Amen.
Never.
We're lost. I said, we'll just stay lost all day.
Enjoy it.
It's so cool to meet y'all. For the email.
Yeah.
So you only got one guy over here.
Oh,
one.
No,
there's loads of us. Yeah.
We were just on our way home.
Yeah, and then
we're going to take this way. But something's just like that.
No.
You see that?
That's God.
Divine appointment. So he arranged that. We get off the train. We didn't know.
Yeah.
And I heard you guys singing. I was like, we got to go over here.
Yeah.
And when I heard what you were singing, I started singing with you.
Yeah, I know. It was Mary's. So amazing.
God does.
Amazing.
Yeah. It was a million years ago for us to meet.
It's amazing. Praise God.
At our house, we all try to sound like you.
Like you.
Yeah.
We watch all the British
movies. Can you try?
Try.
I don't really know if I could do.
Wow!
Is that okay?
That's brilliant.
I met a lady from Wales. Who lives in our town. It's different.
It's really up there.
Yeah.
And then there's Irish as well.
Yeah, Irish.
Great to meet y'all.
Fantastic.
Praise God for what you're doing. It's awesome. We'll pray for you.
Amen.
Now watch for the email.
Yeah, we'll send it. Have a blessed day.
Good day.
Bye.
Amen.
To be about His kingdom.
Amen.
So even like for tonight, just have the radar up and listen.
Yes.
What's He doing? And not that I need to know what He's doing.
Yeah.
But I need to be watching, or just to be like tonight, to be a part of it.
You
did this.
Yeah.
It's kingdom focus.
Yeah.
He's already the King.
Yeah.
He's already the King.
Wow. You a preacher?
That's it.
Amen.
God bless you.
God bless. Bye.
Yes, you are the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Most High. Yes, you are the Lord. Yes, you are the Lord. Most High. Yes, you are the Lord. Yes, you are the Lord. Yes, you are the Most High. Yes, you are the Lord. You're the Lord of my mind. Yes, you are the Lord. You're the Lord of my mighty Savior. Yes, you are the Lord. And I love you so much. Because you died for me. Yes, and you rescued me. You're my Savior.
Do you want to explain to the camera what's going on, Jess?
That's what's going on.
Why are we doing it? Why are we doing this?
We love God.
And what do we hope to achieve by this?
Drawing potential sons and daughters.
Amen.
Are we allowed to cross now?
So why did you choose there to do spontaneous?
And then we just started singing and thought, let's evangelize, you know, spread the word of God and show people God's love and things like that. We're literally on our way home, and then we started off in...
Inside
the station, singing. People kept coming up to us, and then decided to come outside the station, sing, spread the word of God. And we just basically, our main aim is to just tell people that Jesus loves them. That's literally, that's all.
That's it.
Thank you. Have a blessed day and enjoy the rest of your evening.
Hopefully she'll still be doing it when the cup is over. I knew it.
Can you not zoom in?
No.
Really?
That's as far as it goes.
On the road, you know?
Hey.
Jesus is the best.
No, blessings the time, fam.
Better than the rest. Every time I try to give it, yeah? I rest my heart. Yes, Jesus is my savior. Yeah. He saved me from everything.
Hey,
I love
come
him.
On,
that's hey, Jesus. Hey, rock it. I love him.
Hey,
every day is happy. Yeah. I don't need to
come
be depressed.
On.
That's hey, it. Hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, oh.